guys, please remember to like, share and subscribe and enjoy the video.
Okay guys, I just made my player career mode and I feel this is the best you've ever seen. I don't think I've ever seen anyone that's this accurate. Boom. Bro, I don't think you've seen anything like this. What's left is the gold chain, bro. This is the best that I could do and I think it's dope. I think this is like, for me, this is a 10 over 10. And this is the start of a new player career mode for myself. So I made myself in FIFA 22. Cool. And this guy is so handsome, I beg. So let's look at his stats. Yeah, he's a Nigerian, as you can see. So my rating now is only 71. Well, because I've been doing some training and yeah, that's it. This is the start of my personal career mode in FIFA. I hope you guys would follow me through the journey. I think the goal is to get to, I don't know, probably Manchester United or PSG or Bayern Munich. We're already in the Bundesliga, but Bundesliga 2. So yeah, probably Bayern, hopefully. Let's see how it goes. So I'm in Düsseldorf in Germany, the relegation, you know, the second league actually, not the relegation, the second German league. Bundesliga 2, and we're playing Santa Clara. Okay, it's a preseason, so basically you'll be seeing some highlights majorly. Then we start the season proper and see what we can really do. So see you in the match. It's just the preseason, and we're playing as a right midfielder.
Well, they're going to make the change, and what a big moment this is for him.
Oh, we're coming in for Nare. Omar Assault Abel. So, these are the objectives you need to accomplish.
Oh,
target, nice one, nice one. Wait, does that count? Penalty, nice. It goes well. This referee has vitiligo. Anyways, so I'm already number 17 as my jersey number. I wish I was taking. Anyways, let's see. Nice. Great finish. Does that count for me? Something that I was going to bring, a goal. That's why. It was a very nice penalty. Nice one. Bam. Okay, guys, that's cool. So you can see my face. You can see my look at that face. What's the difference? Not much. Roberto Lebo. Yes. No. No. That's not what I wanted to do. In real life, I'll not do that. Listen at the reset. Yes, finally. Yes.
Just look at those celebrations. He's so happy.
Look at that. Dang. Bang.
What a good goal that is.
What a good goal, yes. Oh, my score, oh, mad. Mad, I lost score, guy. Stop. Yes, so yes. That's how we do it. One more. Intercept, please.
Just cutting off the supply.
We cannot afford.
Prince.
Oh, yes. Yes. Great goal, fam. Great goal, fam.
Great interplay between the two of them to start the move on. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Nice. This is like a solid for the season, bro. Solid. We'll try again. I just don't want us to equalize. Prince, I'm a respect to
you. Well, making a senior debut today. What did you make of his performance overall? Well, how good was he today? Brilliant in front of goal and an excellent all-round display. That's got the fans excited, that's for sure.
Sharp. About 10 over 10, or this reminds me of players that reduce their ages so that they will be able to play football. About one of those players like this guy. You know how it is. Oh, I have won the Man of the Match award. So these are my teammates. I mean, it's the whole world right here, like all the different races. Come on, I swear, man of the match. So, okay, and in the next game, we are starting. Whoa, we're starting the next game as a right midfielder. Cool. Okay.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray. Sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former
number 17. I might not be in
short corner.
There we go with this.
Teammate and support. Body in the way.
Penalty. Kaiser. Why are you spreading your arms like that now? Is he going to score or not? Why are they showing you penalty like this? Poor penalty. What was that? What kind of a pass was that? What kind of a pass was that now? Oh, what was that? There are other people to play to. I didn't even request for the ball.
Giving away sloppy possession and then finding the ball in the back of their net. Pass.
Defenders try, babe. Try. You don't do
I'll
face a bigger challenge here,
strong,
guys.
Well balanced and skillful. That's a top class finish. 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Whoa.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big story.
Come on.
Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team. And that's they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
Terrible dispute. We are not winning or losing. It's a goalless draw. So let's go.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench.
Okay, playing from the left hand side. Away.
Prince. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it.
Ah.
Obviously, I didn't mean to jinx.
Oh, that's now. But the pass comes in that. Nice defending. That was really important.
Now he must play with the cross. Keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Oh, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, good looking run.
Ah.
And the referee sees that was a
penalty. Wow, interesting. That's cool. Oh.
So a personnel change then.
Come on, bro. You got to score this.
Here.
Nice. Three points.
Well, here we can see it again. Keeper's gone the wrong way, and it makes a fairly easy finish in the end.
This man is easy penalty.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
Whoa.
Now can they counter clinically?
Nice. That's my new endeavor. So.
Let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick up.
I'm still getting used to this camera
there. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
This guy is a real finisher. Thank God if we get him. Boom. A real finisher. Control it. Defenders.
Because
I lost that ball, I feel like I'm the first. Because I had that ball too. I was always controlling that ball too.
That's a good goal.
8.0, I'll take it. Nice.
And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Yeah, 3 points.
It's a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserve their victory today.
Nice. Yeah, I saw 8.0 and I thought it's 7.9 again. So we're about to play the... What are we playing against, F? Yes, the semi-finals against AJ Auxerre. So let's see if we're starting. Let's see. And yes, we are starting on the right side of the midfield. So we have a decent rating now against our center midfielders and our defenders. So let's go.
Hello everyone, the weather forecast has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham players.
Nice.
From the semi-finals.
What's happening? They're showing the fans playing those animations. Pretty cool.
Now, what can they do from here? To jump in front!
Oh, nice one. Good shot. One shot on target.
To carve out a chance.
That's a brilliant
save.
That's it. What a save, the keeper. Thank you.
They take it short. Teammate available.
Let's see that
goal. Here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the strike could not get any better. It's through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
Good technique displayed.
Why? What a great pass. That's a good pass.
And the play stopped, they will make
come on,
the change
guys.
Now.
Come on, guys.
So the corner played into the box.
Penalty is
good.
Penalty is good. Clear handball. Alright, Baba score on my bed, 3 penalties in a row. I should also be getting ready for a rebound, yeah. At all.
An opportunity to level matters.
What a goal. Baba tell you. What a goal. Beautiful man. Okay, you guys are looking for penalty goal. You guys are looking for Hennings. Oi. Yeah, so. Poor positioning.
It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next.
Penalty shootout, oh man, don't you take penalty shootout, guy. Anyway, just facing the winner, guy. I am, since I'm reading the best level, guy. I just feel I score my own. Everybody scores, guy.
And so the penalty shootout
I score, bro. Bubble score, big.
This is
a goalkeeper, but Kashan, anyways, that is for this new guy. Goalkeeper, big. Nürnberg, we have Schalke 04, Werder Bremen, Darmstadt, Hannover, Paderborn, Hamburg, go. What are we playing first? Sandhausen, are we? Omo, that will be in the next episode. Thank you for watching. And please appreciate this dude. Looks very, soft. Please like, share, and subscribe. Please, for your boy. Thanks. See you in the next one. Ciao.